Natural disasters are an unfortunate reality of our world. From hurricanes and tornadoes, to earthquakes and wildfires, these events can have devastating consequences for communities and individuals alike. But despite the destruction they can cause, it's important to understand the science behind these disasters, and learn how to prepare for and respond to them. One of the most destructive natural disasters is a hurricane. These powerful storms form over warm ocean waters and can bring strong winds, heavy rain, and flooding to coastal areas. The severity of a hurricane is measured by its category on the Saffir-Simpson Hurricane Wind Scale, with Category 5 being the most powerful. But it's not just the wind that can cause damage. Storm surge and heavy rainfall can also cause severe flooding, and can be just as dangerous, if not more so. To prepare for a hurricane, it's essential to have an emergency plan in place, including an evacuation plan and a list of emergency supplies. It's also important to stay informed about the latest weather forecasts and alerts, and to follow any evacuation orders issued by local authorities. Another dangerous natural disaster is a tornado. These powerful vortexes of wind can cause significant damage to buildings and infrastructure. They form when warm, moist air collides with cold, dry air, creating a powerful rotating column of air. Tornado warnings are issued when conditions are favorable for their formation, so it's important to stay informed and take shelter if necessary. It's essential to note that tornadoes can happen anywhere, not just in the Midwest, and it's vital to be prepared for them. To prepare for a tornado, it's important to have a safe room or shelter in your home, and to know the difference between a tornado watch and a tornado warning. If a warning is issued, take immediate action to protect yourself and your loved ones. Earthquakes are another natural disaster that can have severe consequences. They occur when tectonic plates shift beneath the Earth's surface, releasing energy in the form of seismic waves. The magnitude of an earthquake is measured on the Richter scale, with a magnitude of 7 or higher considered a major earthquake. Earthquakes can happen anywhere, and it's important to be aware of what to do when an earthquake happens, for example, drop, cover, and hold on. To prepare for an earthquake, it's important to secure heavy furniture and appliances, and to know the location of gas and water shut-off valves. It's also a good idea to have an emergency supply kit on hand, including food, water, and first aid supplies.
Catching a natural disaster.
Finally, we have wildfires. These disasters occur when dry conditions, combined with human activities or natural causes, lead to large-scale fires. These fires can destroy homes, buildings, and infrastructure, and can also cause significant damage to the environment. It's important to be aware of the fire risk in your area and take steps to prevent fires, such as clearing dry brush and creating fire breaks around your property. To prepare for a wildfire, it's important to have an evacuation plan in place, and to know the location of evacuation routes and shelters. It's also a good idea to have an emergency supply kit on hand, including food, water, and important documents. While natural disasters can be unpredictable and devastating, there are steps you can take to prepare for and respond to them. This includes staying informed about weather conditions and alerts, creating an emergency plan, and having emergency supplies on hand. Make sure to have a contact list of family and friends, and also have a backup plan in case of an emergency. It's also important to have insurance to cover any damages or losses in case of a natural disaster. When a natural disaster happens, it's important to stay calm and follow the emergency plan you have in place. This includes listening to the advice of emergency officials and following evacuation orders if necessary. It's also important to check on your loved ones and neighbors, and to offer assistance if needed. Natural disasters are a reminder of the power of nature and the importance of being prepared. By understanding the science behind these events and taking steps to protect ourselves and our communities, we can be better equipped to face whatever Mother Nature throws our way. Remember, it's better to be prepared than sorry. It's also vital to keep in mind that natural disasters can happen anywhere, so it's important to know the potential hazards in your area and how to prepare for them.